Just south of there in Texas, fire officials are working to evacuate residents as the Hudson wildfire blazes through the state. Fire officials say at least 400 acres have burned across two state parks. The fire is currently only 10% contained, and around 60 homes have been evacuated, with about half of those being directly threatened. The winds that are propelling the fire are expected to ease throughout the day today, thankfully.